Right, guys, I've been having a butchers on Google Maps, and we've clocked this little bridge here, and I followed it along. It turns out it's an old abandoned train line. So I followed it down on Google Maps, and at the end of it, there is what looks like an abandoned train yard. So we're gonna go and check it out, man. Just up here. So hopefully, if my luck pays off, we might be able to find some old train wrecks and that, man. Watch all these things here hanging down. Right, be careful because it looks a bit slippy here. Do you want me to grab your hand? Yeah, well, you can get your foot in up there. You alright there? Watch out because it is a bit slippy. Give your hand, I'll pull you up. Watch out because it's really slippy here and you're going to drop down this wall. Fuck me. The shit I do for entertainment. Oh man, it's really slippy here.
Go on, go through the train.
No, you're gonna, yeah, let me get all these fawns out of your way here. Right, you're gonna have to go up this little bit here. I'll snap all these off for you. Right, I've snapped all them. Whoa, ow! There goes my head. Right, what up? Be careful. And here we have, guys, the train line. Now that is hopefully gonna lead us to the jackpot, baby.
Looks like Stand By Me.
I know it does, doesn't it?
Yeah. You like, you better not look
tonight. What, in case there's any corpses?
Yeah.
You never know. It's like when I went to meet Josh and Daisy. You're gonna have to get out here with us soon, Josh. Like we said, man, we'll have to hit that asylum up in Stockport, yeah? I don't know. See, I'd go with the warmth, guys, but I don't want to get cut up, man. Alright, guys. I reckon we're nearing it now, but it seems that they have fenced it off. But with my powers of infiltration, I'm gonna get us in there. Believe me. What's your head on this tree? Right, let me chip down here. Right, it turns out, guys, we ain't fucking getting through that way. So, I'm going all the way around, man. Right there. Alright, fella. I'll be going round, son.
Oh,
there's one out there. Oh, fuck. Oh, there we go. Look, yes. Rock and roll. The camera's a bit wobbly, guys, because it's trying to fucking negotiate. Oh, shit. Right. Watch yourself, because these have got all. Oh, you bastard. There goes my left testicle. Fuck's sake. Oh, man. I'm beginning to regret this one. We're gonna have to climb.
Climb what?
This here. Oh. Doing this in my fucking Air Max. For fuck's sake. Knew I should have put my riggers on. Right. This is the other end. Here we go. That right there. It's the abandoned line. Pretty nice day today, isn't it, as well? We got a bit of sunshine too, man. Nice with a bit of snow crunching under your feet. I know, yeah.
Come on.
We in focus, yeah we are. See the old signal box there. Quality. How are you? This is my favourite bit of doing this urban exploring, guys. It's the graffiti, man. Because there are some quality artists out there. Mint. Just pray we can get into this place. Because down there, under that bridge, it actually links up with the existing train line that is running. So, we're going to have to be careful, man. And I do not advise you to do any of this. We have researched it hardcore, and we know that the line, this line we're on, is 100% not running. And it turns out, guys, there is a dude over there.
Can't go,
Jane. Oh, I'm going, don't you worry. So it looks like this place is still fucking active. Dang, man. Well, plan B. Ah, fuck it, guys. We're going to just push down anyway because we've come too far to head back. If we get clocked, we get clocked. And if we get our bottom slapped, then so be it.
Not getting me, I won't.
What's he going to do? Grab you and put you in a cage?
If you tried grabbing me,
I'd
put you in
a headlock. Fucking right, mate. I have to fly kick this motherfucker.
Oh,
wow. Oh, he's moving.
Fucking
hell.
Tell
him
we're so sorry we don't need to do it. We've got 12 that we can do.
Oh, shit.
I will
do.
No, don't run the track.
I'm not.
Yeah, I was coming here.
Watch yourself.
So
quality. Do you know where we could get out, mate? I thought all this. We followed the abandoned track, mate. I thought it was clear all the way up. I thought all this was abandoned.
You've got to be careful.
I just wanted to get a shot of some of the old trains. I thought it was empty. I didn't know it was still active.
Oh,
sorry.
No.
Is
how
it back?
How did you get in? Damn
just
it.
At the, you know where the bridge is, where it used to go over the road, it's been cut off. We climbed up that embankment there.
Yeah.
I looked at it on Google Maps because we took pictures of old stuff and that for YouTube and stuff, you know.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I thought we could have got through.
If you carry on, don't come anywhere near.
Yeah, yeah,
lines.
No.
Just got scared. I'm not surprised. You carry on straight up, walk down the side of the depot.
Yep.
And then you come to the car park, walk through the car park, you go up a ramp, there's a set of lucky gates.
Alright, yeah, sound.
But when you get to the gate, you see a button.
Yep.
Press it. One gate will open and then you're out onto...
Brilliant. What? Nice one for that, mate. Much appreciated.
Don't go anywhere near.
No, we won't, mate, we won't. Nice one. Are these all decommissioned, these trains, though, yeah?
No.
Still running, yeah?
Yeah, these are all the railhead treatment trains.
Oh, are they, right?
The ice
is it right? All right.
Breakdown, support vehicle.
Right, is it?
Derailment.
All right. Right, sound nice one for that, mate. Well, thank God he was a nice chap, hey guys. Well, the shit we do for your entertainment, eh? Risking arrest, life and death, crack fiends. Drug dealers, you name it, we're gonna face that shit. We'll see you in a bit. Well, after that fail, we've made it to this little chapel. Now there's two of them here where we are, and they're definitely abandoned, man. Let me just get you out of that sunlight. There we go, look at that place. Look at the roof. Quality. Don't think we're going to be getting in here though either, guys. Yeah, we will do. Can at least get some shots anyway. see trains going by over there, guys, and all. We're not too far away from where we just been. Now there is access there, but I don't want to look like a fuck and be disrespectful, man, so I'm not going to bother. I know I get through that gap. Yeah, I will do. I'll hold the camera up if I can reach. Yeah, I'm sure I can. Leading up here, guys, so it's as far as I can see him, man, I'm afraid. We get the general idea in anyway. Right, on to the next one, man. Right, guys, we are on our way to the next location, and we have found this little beauty. Now this is 100% obviously abandoned, and we're gonna try make our way in, man. Hopefully we can do it. Alright, guys, I'm in. Let's see what we can find in this old gaff, man. Lots of fucking nails. See if we can get inside over here. Lots of glass about. Definitely fucking caving in. I believe there is a gas works at the back of here, and I can smell the actual gas. So this possibly had something to do the old building, maybe. But look at this, that right there is some proper urban decay. I love it when you see Mother Nature reclaiming what's rightfully hers, and that is pretty cool, man. Pretty goddamn cool. Yeah. Now the one thing I don't want to see, people, is a big ass dirty rat. Because I will be bailing as soon as I do. Check up here and we'll have a look and see if we can get on them stairs. Just pray I can get over that 6 foot odd wall on the way out. Fuck me, ceilings come in there. Look at this. I'll be very fucking careful. See if we can get up these metal stairs. Fuck me, now that is one thick door right there. Let's have a look. Ooh, that's been set on fire, I think. Fuck me, that is dark. Dingy. Fuck that for the game of soldiers on my tot. Not a prayer, mate. Oh, them stairs are fucked. Bastard. I'm not taking any giddy risks. It's not worth it, man. They are pretty fucking sturdy though, guys, so fuck it. Can stand on that. Stand on that, and we are up. Not much up here though. Just an old roof was caved in, man. The old gas works at the back. Yep, that's pretty much it, people. Right, let's get out of this joint. But look at this place, guys. Absolute gold. Let's go and check it out, man.